guys, RC here at the goat farm today. Really excited to have Cardo Communication Systems on board for this RCU camp. I think it's an awesome tool from a rider's perspective as well as a coaching perspective. I personally wish that we would have had that when I was racing. As the rider is actually on the track riding, I can talk, give them advice and coaching on things that they can do rather than having to pull them off, talk to them. They were able to ride a lot more. And the reason they were is because I didn't have to stop them and tell them, hey, this is what we need to do, try doing this. I could let them continue riding and they could still hit the section, whereas before I'd have to stop them. So that was what I noticed. I'm like, man, they got to ride a lot more than what they normally would.
So a drill like this is to teach them balance front and back, and then balance left and right, and then also to use their lower body to balance the bike and to control it. And it's in such a slow speed, that's when you can really notice how good your balance is.
We got to use it at the Monster Energy Cup last year. I know Chad Reed was using it. He really loved it. We're working hard to hopefully implement it to where the guys can use it in racing. I think that's the next step. I think from a safety standpoint, it would be fantastic. As far as the riders at the goat farm, these guys can use the Cardo system when they're out there doing their laps. You can tell them what they need to work on while they're actually in the moto. We can radio into them on the second lap, say, hey, you need to work on this area of the track, and they can do that and get, 20 laps of it in instead of me having to wait until they're done. The Cardo system for us means efficiency.